that was the first ride that I do, which is a typical commute. And I tell you what, it works, and it works very, very well. Well balanced, much easier to maneuver than what it looks like. The width is no problem, because the width is usually, when you're filtering and commuting, is restricted by the width of your bars and the mirrors, and that's basically what the width is. Quick shifter works at any speed very, very well. Good turning circle, which I think matches the my Super Duke, which I believe would be the same, because they seem the same chassis, they share it. It's I have to say, it's very easy to ride, guys. Really easy to ride, and a pleasant to ride. Its bulk just disappears. Haven't been the best of conditions, but then it works. The heated grips, I had to change them from max to medium because they're just too hot, which means they work very well. The heated seat, I've got it on medium, and it is toasty, but I don't know how effective heated seats are when it's really cold. I mean, a warm bum is the least of your worries. So that was the first test, the first ride. And I've got along well, so well with it, as if I've been riding it for years. That's a testament of how easy it is to ride, actually. It doesn't feel as sharp, obviously, as the 1290R. And I felt that you need to be in a lower gear matching the same speed. So for instance, if I'm on third gear on the 1290R, on the GT, I need to be in second gear. I don't know whether that is due to different gearing or because of the extra bulk and weight. That's one observation that I had. Nice bike, very, very nice bike.